Oh, what a sick day here in our parish, St. Joseph.
Christo.